Yeah, this is how you read a compass sailing to windward, beating to windward. The wide pointer, white pointer, moves sideways when the course of the boat is changing. When the pointer is up at the yellow marker, we're sailing at maximum lift. Here we're a bit, and this, the wind is coming from the right. Here we're a bit headed. When the pointer is between the yellow markers, we have zero lift. And here we're down to a little, have a bit of a header. And here we're down at a maximum header. So very easy to read. Maximum lift, a bit still lift, zero lift, a bit of a header, maximum header.